Welcome back to the channel, guys. Hopefully everybody had an amazing Christmas. I'm sorry I haven't really been posting as much as I want to. I've been getting a lot of things in order, and now that I have all those things in order and I have the energy to post, I'm actually going to give you guys a video today that I've been promising to give you guys for about a month now. And that's the review on Valentino Born Aroma, my favorite cologne. The box is pretty standard, black and pink. I love the coloring. Coloring is super dope. But who cares about the box? You guys wanna see the presentation of the bottle and how it smells. This is the bottle. Super dope bottle. Studded, feels nice, looks very sophisticated, very designer-ish, if I should say. Very good atomizer. As soon as you smell it, it's very seductive, very sweet. Now this fragrance, it's probably going to be for winter and spring because of how sweet it is. But you can pull it off in summer. You could pull it off in other seasons. This one is a compliment, God. I get a lot of compliments when I wear this fragrance, which is why this is my favorite fragrance. It has everything that you're looking for in a fragrance. If you're going to go on a date, this is the fragrance to do it. If you're just going to work, this is the fragrance. It's really all purpose. In my opinion, it's all purpose, but it smells so good and it smells so sweet and it's super seductive that you could basically just use it for those purposes alone, just dates. This would definitely make your significant other move a little closer to you. It would definitely make them like, you smell amazing, which is why it's my favorite cologne. That's it. You know, I'll make this video very short and sweet. Thank you guys for tuning in. I got more content. Make sure you hit the like, you hit the subscribe button, and to just follow me on all platforms. You can follow me on MKE Drago on Instagram. You can follow me on Facebook at DRAACAMMON Dracamon. I'm gonna post a lot more. I'm gonna be more frequent on this channel with the posting. So thank you guys. Hopefully you guys have an amazing new year, and hopefully you guys already had an amazing Christmas. Deuces.